as a journalist, I feel that they should do a better job of communicating these situations so that the public can be more aware and safer.
Yeah.